Good morning, dear student. Dear student, today we will write the and will be completed the long last long answer. Okay?
Yes.
Chapter 8. Working in HTML. And long answer. Questions. Last. H. Okay, student, and question is, explain the use of different attributes associated with the in angular bracket table tag. Okay, so write about the attributes associated with the table tag are as follow. First element summary. About the summary. So that's it defines a text string that gives a brief description about the table. Second elements align. Okay, so it is used for aligning the content in an individual cell. And the table itself. So to types of alignments, horizontal, horizontal alignments, and second vertical alignments. Okay, student. So here is only two type elements, and we will write the other one also. Okay, so the width, border color, and busy color. So I have more four elements. So first of all, you write the two, and this after will be write the other four one. Okay, yes, do that. So student, write about the horizontal alignment. Horizontal alignment. So that's it. It align the header. Cross the width of a cell or table across the width of a page, align attribute can be set equal to left, right, or center. Okay, and vertical alignment. It is the alignment of an element between
your top and bottom of a cell, vertical alignment of cell contains is controlled by setting the VA line attribute to top middle bottom. Okay, so student, do that one. So complete horizontal alignment and vertical alignment. So that's the next alignment, width. Okay, complete. Width element and it specifies width of the table in the browser window. And width attributes can be
set to a specific number of pixels of the available screen width. Okay, and next element border. Okay, border it is specifies why is the width of border around the table pixels. Okay, it specifies the width of a border around the table pixel. And next, elements border color. Border and this elements it specifies a color for the table border as the RGB, that's red, green, blue, number RA color name, and last elements BG busy color. So that's it specifies a color for the table border as the RGB number RA color name. Okay students, let's complete your last long answer. Okay, H. So this chapter, working in HTML, is fully completed. Okay, by the question answer. So please do the complete all exercises. Okay, and learn also, student. Okay, yes. So in the second UT, chapter 6, 7, 8 are coming. Okay, yes. So please, all of you, do the complete chapter 6, 7, 8 for the second UT test. And complete the copy and learn also. Thank you so much. Have a good day, student.